fix the problem. Good morning, everyone. Happy Thursday. Hopefully you guys are all having a beautiful day. Today's message is very, very simple. You have to prioritize customer service. If something's wrong, you have to spend the time, the energy, the resources to fix that specific problem. This morning was a perfect example. I got an email from a client and they weren't happy with something that we were doing for them. And it would have been so easy just to say, you know, screw it, you know, refund them their money, just give up, you know, they're not worth it. But this person wasn't at fault, it was my fault, it was the system's fault, and again, I messed up, so I had to own up to that and fix the problem. And that really was the genesis for this conversation, because after fixing the problem, we kept talking and I found different ways I can go above and beyond to resolve the problem. And really, it didn't cost me anything but a couple of minutes of really thinking, how can I prioritize this person? Because the world that we live in is very small. You know, even though there's billions and billions, I think like 7.7 billion people, the truth is that everyone talks. And if I over deliver for this client, and again, this was my fault why this didn't work specifically, and if I fix it, they might be more willing to refer me than if I just left and refunded them and said, you know, your fault, blah, 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 blah. So that's the real point of today's mission. If you mess up, go fix it. If you think there's a way that you can make your client, your lead, your customer's life easier, do it for them. I'm telling you, it'll pay bigger dividends than you know. And again, sometimes it's just the part of doing business. You have to prioritize this customer service, because again, it's a fantastic way to market and better engage with the clients that you have, because it's much easier to keep the clients that you have than going out and prospecting and getting more. So have a fantastic day. If you see a problem for your customer, go and fix it. Fantastic day, and we'll see you guys later.